Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Women led the temperance charge. Temperance began in the early 1800s as a movement to limit drinking in the United States. The movement combined a concern for general social ills with religious sentiment and practical health considerations in a way that was appealing to many middle-class reformers.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.